I have salutations. This is something Fawful, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Gemini. And I actually just have 5 lives right now. Great. Had started playing this level, but well, I ran out of time. Dinner was served, and I had to go places after dinner, and I just didn't want to. We seem to be in 1-1. Also, this level's called Plagiarism. I wonder, ow, why, hitting one up? No, note block though. I'll go up there in a moment. I'm gonna go over here, check this. I don't get why people complain. Just like, yeah, it's, more or less, Game Guy turned this into a parody of Plagiarizing 1-1. And I am going to have problems with this level, believe it or not. Because it's a lot harder than 1-1. Also, I haven't played in a while. Also, I haven't set up my TV for playing yet. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Just turning down the input lag where I can. Because input lag is never helpful. Also, this shortcut still exists, but there's a Charlie there, which makes it a lot... I was trying to not call him that. Alright, there we go, got rid of him. Yeah, this level's been, buffed in difficulty. Also, just saying... That's not all, folks. We're now into 1-2. Now here, I'm kind of glad I made it through that. Of course, there's not gonna be anything here. Of course, I can't get to the what would be a star. Let's say here, actually. That wasn't really, Game Guy's fault there, actually. This is, 1-2 after all. Ow. I'll just take the hit of this coin. Okay, you. I don't like you. I am dead. This is not good. Dying is not good for me. No, it is not. Why do I continually think that's a power-up? I don't know. However, what I do know is that... I was gonna say this is a bad idea, but, all things considered, it turned out alright. Alright, now if we continue through the level, it's honestly not that dangerous once you get, a fire flower, which is why I'm gonna get my face beaten. Maybe, I still, I don't know which is the better route, to be honest. Like, I can take a shortcut to here. Bear in mind, self, you can also go backwards. I am small again at this point. Let me try this again. Obviously. I should go grind lives, actually. But, let's see if I can't be smart about this and, keep my power up to here. Get the power up. Copied it. That's why there's red blocks down there. Was it this pipe? Yes, it is this pipe. Okay. And get rid of him. Go through here. Now, Hammer Bro of the Amazing Flying Variety is still dangerous and still gonna steal a hit from me. However, it's not gonna kill me outright. That will be a job for a later enemy. Although, I was gonna say something, then I realized it wasn't entirely accurate, so I don't say it. Although a lot of this level, that was close, feels like it's designed with Mario. Let's take a hit here again. Small, yes, just run along the spiky floor, self. Mario's small hitbox in mind. Oh boy. I am being super dead, so I will be right back. Wow. Alright. I am hoping the people watching this here video can appreciate that this level is, in fact, a lot harder than the, original one from Super Mario Bros. 1. That's, one, one done, and now on to one, two again. I don't even need that. Now, if I'm not an idiot, I think it was safe. That was not as safe as I thought it was. Let's just say. As per, like, I've always, like, in ROM hacks, I often made fun of, fireballs that don't produce light, but, this is an original gimmick here. So, like, alright, I still have two hits. It's the most I've ever had in this video while I was here. I'm gonna wait for the fireballs, then go. I'm gonna jump on the ninja, then no. I'm gonna make this jump. And this is new. Also, I don't think there's getting to warp zone in this. That'd be a really cool secret. Also, there are angry muncher blocks here. Now, be sure you get the top of that flagpole. Just be sure. Anyway, I was here when I ran out of time last time. And going back and beating 1-1 did not resave my progress, apparently, to save my midpoint for next time, so I had to redo it anyway. Anyway, this room doesn't seem that bad for now. Then again, I've always been a fan of bullet bills. Not so much, ambush Koopas. Although, I was gonna say I did go into that level bigger than normal, although, I don't think I got any advantage out of it. And now, my comment is gonna come back and bite me, because now I have to do this level small. Fixing the camera. Wow me! Alright, I'll make it past this Koopa eventually. Just go close to the edge, he's not hard. And, you know my comment about this not having a power-up? I say I know it's gonna shoot. Also, there's no point going for the Gemini coins. Well, A, because I was perpetually skipping one, and B, because I died. That scared me because the platform started dragging me after I was on what I would have. Okay, that's a clever ambush there. I like how I comment on this one's not gonna be hard. I'm good at this. Okay, so up here, over here, wait here for the ambush to go over here. Head. This time I know. There we go. Now for the castle. Oh boy. Okay. This might take me a bit still. Alright. This is where the level becomes a level. Well, yeah, just bonk your head. Sure. Okay, well, you can slip through there, you now know. Alright. I've been getting impatient. Alright, just need to... Alright. That guy's just timed to be exactly shooting when I don't want him to. Alright, finally I'm here with a hit. Can't wait to see how I squander it. Okay, I'll always have a hit at this point. That's how I'm gonna squander the hit I had. And now we'll find out how I'm gonna squander the hit I got. Like that. Okay, there's a dragon coin. Come on. Come on down. Come on. And yeah, that's what I figured. Okay. It's not over. Okay! My timer says 16 minutes, but, I'm gonna continue to fall for that file. I see that I had a lot to cut out there, because, I did. Oh, this level. Well, let's get it over with. Please take the elevator to the top. The rest of the tower is still very unfinished. Alright. The elevator level. By the way, this is an anti-Yoshi filter. Alright. So here we have elevator level. I knew it was coming! This, from my memory, is one of the worst levels in the games, and I think was the very first one in my original playthrough, which started out vanilla, but didn't end vanilla. I think this is the first level where I resorted to tools, and that was after like one death on the second half, if I remember correctly. Just because it was so, like, tedious. Oh, there's death number one. Okay. So, let's try this again. I am very likely to go hunt down double fire flower for this level. Just saying. Because I'm... Yeah, like... Yeah, I'm probably gonna end up doing that, because this level's just, like... It's a four-scrolling level. It's auto-scroll. I don't... Like, everyone doesn't like auto-scroll. Isn't that accurate? In all seriousness, it's an elevator level. Those are never... Like, they're hard to do well. Let's put it that way. Now, if I can just keep these guys down... That'll be very helpful. This is, working rather well. Of course, eventually, I'm just gonna flub it up, and then... They're... what are... These guys are homing? Ay, ay, ay. It's a shame this isn't one of the new games. I would've killed him. Yeah, I'm gonna just start grabbing fire flowers, because, like, this is just slow.
Alright, we're back. With this level, alright, there's a Yoshi filter here, because why not? And yes, I realize my fireball is gonna do next to nothing against these guys. However, it's, a bunch of extra hits, effectively, what it's doing for me. And that is rather valuable, even if I scored them rather quickly.
These guys are really annoying. I'm just gonna stay over here. Okay. Took too long. Okay, get the mushroom. Get off of- Ah! Okay, I'm scared. Come on. Oh, I got a life. I can't move right now. Oh, I'm almost at the first half. Go for it. Get in the door. Okay. That's the first half. It seems clear that how that cast is next to here, I'm sure. I wonder who or even... I wonder where or even who he is anyway. Strange. Well, he could be at the very, very top still. I mean, we haven't went all the way up the tower yet, have we? No, of course we haven't. Now for the part I actually remember being incredibly obnoxious. Magic Koopa. Alright, this isn't as bad as I remember yet. And as soon as I say that... But yeah, this is just literally what the second half is. Just blocks and turtles. Because this basically is a survival gauntlet that's mostly dependent on luck. In terms of what you get as your obstacles, and like, I'm already frustrated with it, I'm not gonna lie. I'm going back here already. Alright. Take one with double fire flower, here we go. The big advantage I have now with, Fire Flower in my possession is, well, there's two advantages. One is I'm gonna completely miss my other Fire Flower, but, like, if I was... Wow, that knocked me down to one mushroom. And you do want to kill Kamek if and when you ever get the chance, because it'll make him gone for a long time. Oh yeah, and he can draw Flint, making you just lose. Wait, Kamek can spawn one-ups? If you can help it, you want to do that. And if you can't help it, he's going to drop a Koopa on your face, and you're going to die! I can go back and get two Fire Flowers again. Or die to the first Goomba. I hit the spike through the freaking block! Noted! Alright, this is going really well. I killed the first Kamek I could. He's gonna spawn in an impossible location. Drop another. Get hit by something that doesn't exist! This is going well still, though. Like, literally, sometimes all you can do in this level is cower in a corner. Oh, and you can turn the floor into blocks. Oh, there's our first swim. Oh, I have to move over to this side. Better hope he doesn't free those swims or I'm dead. Like... I'm so glad that, like, this is so much, like... Okay, there's the end. I just have to hope I get lucky until it gets down here. And I just take the hit to get in the freaking door. Now... Perspective. I'm not done. I have to fight a boss. I mean, it's just this guy, but still. He's extra strength. I am... so scared, like, you wouldn't even believe right now how scared I am. Come on! No! No. Come on. Yes! 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 Oh! 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 Oh, yes! Oh. Larry Koopa awaited Merido's arrival at the top of Cast Tower.
but was no match for him. Another egg in tow, Mario begins climbing up Mount Symmetry. Could the princess be up there? No, probably not. But... a symmetric world. Mount Symmetry. We'll get there. But first, I just want to say... this level here was the level in this ROM hack I wasn't looking forward to more than any other. Like, even on the old version, I was looking forward to that level less than Unreal Estate, even though I didn't know if I could ever beat Unreal Estate. I was not looking forward to the top floor. That elevator level is just frustrating, it's overstimulating, it's overwhelming, it's tedious, and it's luck-based, and it's auto-scroll. This is something Fawful, and I have signed out. See you all next time.